place of bondage and shame and hurt, and then coming into the knowledge of who we are in Christ. Because how many of you know that God has a warrior in each and every one of us?